Let me out!
Thank you. I'm so, so sorry.
Hi, Dr. Rogers.
Well, we are seeing some neurological activity, but frankly, the psychological damage is so substantial that he may be in a coma for quite some time. I'm afraid we're just simply going to have to move him to a special long-term care facility.